Crypto Lightsaber back with another video, guys. We're going to talk about a project that I recently just discovered. It's a survive to earn project, new concept called Survivor Protocol. I actually heard about this from a short video from James Pelton. I normally watch his AMAs and stuff like that. He does a lot of passive income. I saw him talk about this project and I thought, why not share this? All right, guys, I haven't even fully decided whether I want to get into this myself, because I'm still trying to kind of understand the concept. However, there's still 1 day and 18 hours left for me to decide and do a little bit more research. You guys can also do your own research. But in a nutshell, let's take a look at what this is. So this is the pre-sale page for this, and the dashboard is not live yet, so I cannot click on it. However, in doing my own research, I did find a screenshot of the dashboard on Twitter. You got to do your own research, guys. Okay, but this is what it's going to look like. And there's a treasure chest, there's the HP token, which is the health token. You've got this ration pool, which we'll look at in the white paper, also the burial ground, jackpot, and you know, various other statistics. Okay, guys, so this is basic. In fact, let's just read what it says in the white paper. Okay, you can see these different tiers here. Every time you sell, you drop into a lower tier, but we'll get into that in a minute. So Survivor Protocol, or the basis of Survivor Protocol, is game theory. Okay, decentralized finance is built on this core idea, which seeks to rationalize the decision making of people through innovative tokenomics. We seek to gamify this concept while providing a safe and sustainable auto compounding protocol with BUSD rewards. Survivor Protocol and its token health HP brings together game theory and DeFi into one package. Participants will have to decide what they value more, as the health token accrues value through BUSD rewards and the APY on the token. Using a tiered mechanism, every time you sell your APY and your share of the ration pool, rewards get cut. Survivor Protocol is the very first survive to earn project. Okay, guys, so I'm actually very hot and sweaty. I'm in the UK. You might have heard there's a heat wave. I've been getting messages about it, people across the pond as well. Weather's actually took another turn. It's super windy right now and rainy, but you can still feel that scorching heat, right? So it's super hot. I don't enjoy it. I don't enjoy it at all. But yeah, trying to get through this video without having to wipe sweat off my forehead continuously. But let's just get on with it, right? So this is a survive to earn project. You've got these different tiers, okay? So like I said, I haven't decided whether to get into this or not yet. I understand what auto compounding protocol is. I'm not sure whether it's auto compounding, because you're getting BUSD rewards. It's not entirely clear to me from the white paper, I will be honest. So I'm still trying to figure it out. You can let me know in the comments if you know anything about it more than me or better than me. You can explain it better than me, maybe. Let me know in the comments, all right, guys. But can you sell your whole bag? Or can you sell only, you know, percentages of your dividends, for example? Because, you know, if I sell my whole bag, what does it matter if I drop into tier 9? Or maybe it watermarks my wallet that, you know, if I buy in again, for example, I'll get a lower APY. I'm not sure how this is a new concept. I've not seen anything like it before, which could be bullish or maybe not as bullish, right? We'll have to see how it works. Will there be forks coming out on something like this? I don't know. But anyway, it says here that there are 10 tiers that your wallet can fall into once you have the health token. You start in tier 10 with 400,000% APY. Every time you sell your health tokens, your wallet gets dropped to a lower tier. Each tier is associated with a different APY and determines your cut of the ration pool. The lower your tier, the lower your ration pool cut and APY go. The slashing for selling to lower tiers is as follows, and you can see the different APYs here for every time you sell. Okay, guys, so then you've got the ration pool, and this is where the BUSD rewards are coming from, if I've got that correct, right? So on every buy and sell of the health token, a portion is going to be reflected back into BUSD and sent to the ration pool. The ration pool will fund the BUSD disbursement to each tier. In order to qualify for your tier payment of BUSD, you must have not sold for the entire week, starting from 12 a.m. UTC to 8 p.m. EST Sunday through to the next week, starting at 12 a.m. UTC 8 or 8 p.m. EST. If you sell during the time period, your wallet will be excluded from your tier and you'll be dropped to a lower tier. Again, I'm slightly confused, but you know, Let me know what you think. All right, guys. So there's various things to look at here. You've got the lifeline. Okay, on every buy and sell, a portion will be sent to the Lifeline Fund, which is used, there's a multi-sig wallet, okay, so it's not controlled by one person, but it's used to buy back and burn the health tokens. That makes it deflationary. Then you have the Life Lock, okay, guys, so on every buy and sell, a portion will be sent to the Life Lock, which will automatically add liquidity to the protocol. And then you have the Burial Ground, all right, guys, and that is the burn. So you've got buybacks, you've got burns, you've got liquidity, right? And then you've got the jackpot, you got your taxes and all that sort of stuff, okay? So the taxes are different on a weekly basis as well. Week one, sell trading fees for Survivor is 6%, and then 7%, 6%. So as you can see, it's 6% for each of these. Well, it's a different percentage for each of the kind of, you got the Life Lock, the Lifeline, the Treasury, the Burial Ground, the jackpot, and so on. Week two, the trading fees, all the selling fees, they lower. And week three, they go lower, and so on. All right, guys, so you guys can do your own research. And there's a little bit more for you to look at. I'll leave the link in the description for the website. I do recommend you go and jump into the Telegram group. They're on Discord as well. You got whichever is your preference, Telegram, Discord, they're also on Twitter. Okay, guys, where you can get a better look at all this stuff as well. And yeah, the pre-sale is going to be on for another, you know, almost 2 days, right? So you know, knock yourself out if you want to get in on the pre-sales. The earliest allocation to this project, you don't need to be whitelisted or anything like that. Connect your wallet and you can contribute. But yeah, let me know what you think in the comments, guys. Does it look good? Is it one for you? You don't have to get into everything, all right? You decide. Let me know what you think in the comments. I'll be happy to hear it. Come and join us in the Crypto Insomniac Telegram group. Everyone's got the same opportunity, okay, guys? I'll leave it there. Subscribe to the channel, tick the little bell for notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video.